So the Royals ran up a record 75 points against Augsburg last week, recording another shutout. Coach, did you feel like King Midas? Everything you touched turned to gold that day?
Yeah, our guys really played well. I attribute it to the way we've prepared all year. Our guys, and we've asked for this, and they've come up above and beyond. I think I've said it on this show before. The guys, they come to practice. They're disciplined, working on our craftsman stuff, and then going from there. And our guys practice hard and happy and well, and, you know, it kind of all comes together. We executed well. Augsburg's struggling a little bit at this point. They've had some injuries near the end of the year, and so there's just a little hop in our step, and we're executing really well right now, and it's because of good practice.
Yeah, so when you get the schedule at the beginning of the year and you look at it and you see St. Thomas on the last regular season game, you got to think, man, wouldn't that be fun to have that game with a lot riding on it? And here we are.
Yeah, you know, I mean, you can't help but think that way, but we even talked that way is where, you know, hey, man, this would be awesome to, you know, take care of business, do great things together with a great group of guys. Our seniors have been unbelievable leaders for us. And, you know, to have a meaningful game at the end against the Tommies, you know, winner goes to the playoffs, it's going to be a pretty cool deal.
Yeah. So when you have two evenly matched teams like this in a big game, besides the quantifiable things like turnovers, third down conversions, things like that, besides those things, what does it take to win a game like this?
Well, I think it does, Tim, as we just talked about it, take that process of the whole year. You know, our deal is we want a bunch of guys, love the Lord, love football, love each other. We want to be grateful in all things, good and bad, tough and devoted to one another. And that's what I feel like our practices have been. That's what we're doing. We're not trying to be hot shots, and we're not trying for accolades, and we're not trying to be anything else but BU football. And we love the opportunity to fight together, to play an amazing game where you need each other desperately. And I can't say any more than that. I think that wins. I really do. I think that wins, and we'll see what the score is, but I think we won already. I think about that in the with the Jesus piece even. You know, I mean, it's like the King sent his son so we could run. So that's what we're gonna do on Saturday right here.
Well, it's supposed to be a cool day, but yet a very nice day nonetheless for November 10th.
Yeah.
So fans, come on out. And, Coach, good luck.
Yeah, thanks. Great day for football. Here we go.